Improved mobility has been achieved with the ZSU-57-2. This weapon system is composed of twin 57mm guns, identical in caliber to the S-60. The ZSU-57-2 is mounted on a modified T-54 tank chassis. The S-60 and ZSU-57-2 fire the same ammunition. For the ZSU-57-2, tactical anti-aircraft range is 4,000 meters. Rate of fire is 240 rounds per minute. The ZSU-57-2 system is typically organic to a Soviet tank division. This system is effective against armor and low-flying aircraft. It will probably be found on or near the FIBA. Fire control capability is limited to an optical mechanical computing site on the motorized carrier. The ZSU-57-2's lack of electronic fire control and inability of the system to fire on the move somewhat limit its effectiveness.